it's loud. Okay. Now, I hope I have my settings good enough so the volume's good. I try to fit this. Whoa. Noise gate on there, good. I want to have the background sound out of the my computer's monitor, because I heard that in the last one. Oh, I just have to try and speak up more. My little voice. I'm actually making a video for once instead of the giveaway thing. Playing the game that's probably gonna make me rage in like 5 seconds. As I have never played a Dark Souls game before and only watched it, I assume that I'm going to want to die. And probably stop this in like the first episode. I finally have a new series and it's Dark Souls. Oh yeah, crabs. Oh. I was deciding what I wanted to play and I just saw Dark Souls and like, man, that's gonna be fun. Gonna be top dog. My gosh. Oh, there's a lot of class. Oh, this is horrible. Why would you? That's like. That's. Oh, like, difficulty, or is it like. I could like fully customize them. See it in the helmet, so it's like, it matters. Reminds me, oh, you can. face look like? Oh, okay, so this, like... Okay. I thought it would... I think it changed his skin tone. That's fine.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons.
Yep.
But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold. Life and death. And of course, light and dark. Then, from the dark, they came and found the souls of lords within the flame.
That's why it's called Dark.
Nito, the first of the dead.
Are you just a bunch of dead people piled up into a body?
The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts peeled apart their stone skins. The witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease.
I thought that was beastly, not my asthma. I don't know why.
And Seath, the scales, betrayed his own. And the dragons were no more. Thus began the Age of Fire. But soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers, and man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side.
How long is this opening? I guess that means it's over. Okay. Playing to Biome. I'm just some guy that fights.
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead.
The zombie's just chilling there. Out.
And in this land.
Okay. Zombie, he's dead in prison.
Are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away. To await the end of the world.
Hey, where am I? Where is the Lord himself coming through? That, is that me? Why am I in, why would you be in full armor in
this
prison?
This
doesn't make any sense. My faithful companion, the zombie rat. Ugh. Chained up. Okay. What was that? What do I use? Pocket punch. Combo combo. I can't jump. Oh, that was an interesting wall. Oh, there. Where's that? It's like a quick jab. Punch. That looks like a locked, okay. That's it. The camera control. Are they work? I don't want to ever have seen that. Yo, let me ask what. Baby. Oops. That one came. That sound. What is in there? That. Like that thing? That's disturbing. What? Why does it sound like so bloody? I punched some. So since I'm the zombie, am I the dark thing? Am I the bad guy? Oh, okay. I asked what? Another gun. Killing him. Actual weapon. Get more of those divine blessings back, or did I just use them? Like, the entire game. Alright. Can I take the sword? The weapon? Get away. I wouldn't have assumed that. That might roll. Oh, I can't jump. I can't run. Am I supposed to die? This game is about dying. God, my roll. The most crazy thing I've ever seen in my life. I just kind of throw myself. A single A. Feel that. Hit you. I How do I? Alright. I got it, right? Did I get it? Oh, it's a broken sword. How do I block? How do I block with it? With shield to guard. That's not really working for me. This isn't working out too well. Did this wrong, huh? Oh, okay. There, now I got it. I'm cool now. Do a lock on. Lock on. I'm cool for stuff like that. How do, can I not run? No sprint. Backstep. Crazy. Oh god. Okay, not up that way. On me twice. The bonfire for HP. Witness. Anything from before? Wait. Am I going back down? Same area? No. You know, over there. Okay. Wait. I feel like I am. It is. Okay. I said you go the wrong way. Got me. Did I go through that door? Wait. No, I already went through that door. What? Where am I going? Did I go back? Okay, good. Where was I supposed to go back? Look, I need to fight that thing, I'm guessing. Someone. Dead body. I can't go up there. Block this hill to climb. This is a dead end. Thanks, game. nothing. Get off my foot. Locked. You just go off the edge with my foot. I have to kill that guy, don't I? This big blubber has it locked by some. What? Me. Okay. Pretty sure I'm not supposed to go back. I don't know. This is locked, where am I supposed to go? Why is he alive again?
You. You're no Hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you?
Yeah.
Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know, and I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask, an undead favorite. Oh, and this.
Yeah.
Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
And I don't. How do I, put it on the thing? How do I put it on, like, the thing? Okay. I don't think I can pull those things, I always. Go to the right. Oh, okay. Or offense. That's... I feel like at the same time. Five enemies. Oh, yeah. Dream come true. Alright. Wow, it's already 26 minutes. Next episode, I fight this thing and hopefully don't die another 10,000 times.